So, what you're trying to say is that you fell here from another world? But when you wanted to leave and go on to the next world, your path was blocked by some unknown god?
Outlanders, your journey ends here. Who are you? The sustainer of heavenly principles. The arrogation of mankind ends now.
Sister back!
And just like that, the god took away my sister. Some kind of seal was cast upon me, and I lost my power. So while we used to travel from world to world, we are now trapped here. How many years ago was it? I don't know. But I intend to find out. When I woke, I was all alone. Until I met you 2 months ago.
Yeah, Paimon really owes you for that. Otherwise, Paimon likely would have drowned. So Paimon will do her best to be a great guy. We should head off. Let's get going! Depletes stamina, and depleted stamina takes time to recover. Okay, let's take the route we planned. We're... Which of the seven are you looking for exactly?
Keep this close. A reward on the road. Reward on the road. Keep this close.
Statue of the Seven. There are a few of these statues scattered across the land to show the Seven's protection over the world. Among the Seven Gods, this god controls the wind. Paimon's not sure whether the god you're looking for is the animal god, but... Paimon will take you to the animal god's place first, and there's a reason why.